Hi, I'm Michael Burton with MichaelBurtonFilms.org, located in Salt Lake City, Utah. We're here talking about Internet Essentials. Now I want to talk to you about how to change the default browser on your computer. The easiest way to change the computer's default browser on your computer is by, depending on which browser you download. If you have Internet Explorer and you download Firefox or another web browser, you can go in under the, let me show you how to do it on Internet Explorer. If you go to the Start menu and go to Internet Explorer, let's say you had Firefox and maybe Netscape or another one installed. You go up to the Tools menu where on whatever program you're on under your Internet Options. Each browser will have its own Internet Options. And you're going to go under Programs in Internet Explorer. There's also there's other ways to do it in the other programs. But you're going to find the section that's called Default Web Browser. And here, right now, this button, Make Default, is not highlighted because Internet Explorer is currently our default browser. But if, for example, I was using Firefox and I came in here to Internet Explorer and I wanted Internet Explorer to be my default browser, I would click on this button saying Make Default, and that would change it automatically to the default. I could do the same thing if I were to go into Firefox and choose to make Firefox my default browser. It's very simple, and just depending on which browser you're most comfortable with would be the one that you'd want to open, and make sure that you go into the default web browser section under the Internet Options and choose to make it the default browser.